Good morning, children. Chapter 1, Number and Numeration. Revision portion is going on. Today's topic, Even and Odd Numbers. Even number, if a number has 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, at the ones place, it is called an even number. For example, ₹46, ₹244, ₹500. Now all the numbers check ones receipt, means ones place value. Open ones. So ones place is 0, ones place is 4, ones place is 6. So those numbers, ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. This is called a even number. More example, 40, 60, 80 and 248 and so on. So ones place value 4 means even number, ones place value 6 it means even number, ones place value is 8 even number. These 3 digit number 248, ones place value 8 even number and so on. So any numbers are given, you check which is the even number. So even number has ones place value 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Odd numbers. If a number has 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9, at the ones place, it is called an odd numbers. It means any numbers are given, you check the ones value. Ones value is 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9. Any digit is called odd numbers. Some example, 11, 23, 45, 79, 81 and more examples. Let's learn about even and odd numbers. Some point is related for even and odd numbers. So first point A, the sum of two odd numbers is an even number. It means you add any two odd number, answer is always even number. So sum of two, sum means addition, sum of two odd number equal to even number. Some example, 1 is the odd number. Any odd number you choose yourself, I write here 7. Okay. So 1 odd number, 7 is odd number. So 1 plus 7 equals to 8. So 8 is the even number. A more example, 3 plus 5. Okay, 3 is the odd number, 5 is the odd number, 3 plus 5 equals to 8. Odd number. Okay, now 1 plus 3. Right here, 2 odd number, 1 plus 3 equals to 4. So sum of 2 odd numbers, it means any 2 odd numbers you add, answer is always even number. Answer is always even number. B number point, the sum of 2 even numbers is an even number. Any 2 even number you add, any 2 even number equals to answer is always even number. The sum of 2 even number is even number. Some example, even number plus even number equals to even number. Any even number you check, it is called an even number. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 is the ones place value. This number is called even number. So any even number, I write here 2 plus 6. Okay, 2 is the even number, 6 is the even number, 6 plus 2, 8. Again the even number, okay? I write here 4 plus 6. Okay, 4 plus 6. 4 plus 6 is 10. Again even number. So sum of two even number is always even numbers. Third number point C. The sum of an odd number and an even number is an odd number. It means sum of odd number plus even number. So odd number plus even number equals to odd. So 8 odd number plus even number, always answer is odd number. Example, odd number, select here 1. Even number, any even number you choose, 4. 1 plus 4 equals to 5. 5 is the odd number. So odd number plus even number equals to odd number. More example, odd number, I write here 3. Even number, okay, 6. 3 plus 6 equals to 9. So odd number plus even number equals to odd number. So always odd number plus even number equal to odd number. Exercise first E, page number 16. Write O for odd and E for even numbers. First 201. Check the 1's value. 1's value is 1. 1 means odd. So O for odd. B 304. Check the 1's value. 1's value is 4. 4 means even number. Write E. C 312. Check the 1's value. 1's value is 2. 2 means even number. Write down E. 319. 1's value is 9. 9 is the odd number. So this is odd. I think your even and odd numbers are clear. I discussed the greatest and the smallest digit. Here are table. Digit, smallest and greatest, 2 digit. So write the 2 digit smallest number and the greatest number. So 2 digit smallest number is 10 and the greatest digit is 99. It means 2 digit number, 10 से start होके कहाँ तक आते हैं 99. And 3 digit number 100 to 999. And the 4 digit number is starting for 1000 and ending is 9990. So these 2 digit smallest number and the greatest number. Smallest number is 10, greatest number is 99. 3 digit smallest number is 100 and the greatest number is 999. And the 4 digit number is 1000 and the 9999. For example, in the question exercise, first E, you will write the smallest 2-digit number. So what is the smallest 2-digit number is? 10. Write the greatest 2-digit number and the odd 2-digit number, 99. Write the smallest 3-digit number, 200. And the greatest 3-digit number, 999. 4 digit smallest number 1000, which is even number, and 9999 digit number. I think so these portion is